Researchers on the Integrated Crop Pollination Project are studying the pollination needs of fruit, nut, and vegetable crops in different growing areas around the United States. But what exactly are they doing? In this video, we'll take a quick peek into the work these scientists are doing in orchards, crop fields, and research labs to figure out what's pollinating these crops and how to best support those pollinators to ensure reliable, economical crop pollination. Out in the field, the project teams are measuring how much pollination matters to the yield of these crops and working to learn what management practices growers can use to ensure reliable, consistent pollination. To figure out what's pollinating crops, researchers on the Integrated Crop Pollination Project are counting, collecting, and identifying bees visiting crop flowers. This is quite a task because there are over 3,600 different species of bees in the United States and Canada. It's not just the managed European honeybee doing all of the pollination of our fruits, nuts, and vegetables. There are dozens of wild species pollinating our apples, cherries, blueberries, and other delicious and nutritious specialty crops. Many of these bees can only be identified to species under a microscope, and even under that level of magnification, they can be difficult to tell apart. It would be impossible to carry out a large-scale pollination study of this kind without the help of expert taxonomists cataloging the bee species diversity. By counting, collecting, and identifying the bees visiting crop flowers, researchers are hoping to find out what factors affect how many bees and how many different kinds of bees are present on a given farm. They're also hoping to determine whether adding alternative managed bees, like blue orchard bees and commercial bumblebees, might be a useful addition to the pollination mix for different crops and regions. A team of economists on the project will be using the data these researchers collect out in the field, and that social scientists on the project have collected from grower surveys, to develop decision support tools that can help growers make management choices that help support bees and improve pollination. One strategy the project is specifically evaluating as a way to enhance bees and pollination is the establishment of pollinator habitat on farms in the form of wildflower strips and meadows. The research teams worked with farm partners to identify and prepare suitable areas near crop fields to seed these pollinator-supporting flower mixes. They're now evaluating how well the plantings establish in different conditions, measuring the abundance and diversity of pollinators in these plantings and the nearby crop fields, and determining whether the plantings can enhance crop pollination by providing additional nutrition and nesting habitat for the pollinator communities on the farms. To learn more about integrated crop pollination and to determine which management strategies to improve pollination might be a good fit for your farm, visit our website at www.projecticp.org.